Karan, will you say that Lust Stories will have the power and lust to overpower Salman Khan's Race 3 on June 15th?
I mean, you're serious. Was that like a serious question, sir? I really need to know that.
What's
I mean,
your response?
If it's a funny question, you deserve the laughter that surrounds you. Because otherwise, it's just a... Of course not. Salman Khan is on a different platform. He is the big master of mainstream cinema. Race is going to be a humongous film. It's a franchise film. It's a totally different film with a totally different syntax. We're not competing, fighting. Hame wo aukaad hi nahi hai to fight with Salman Khan or Race. We are actually very happy for filmmakers who have made a tiny little film, which we are very gratified to Netflix for, who have accepted our film with open arms. And we are not competing with anyone. We don't have the right to compete with the magnitude of Salman Khan. I mean, Race is like, I'll probably be going to see Race on the 15th and not Lust Stories.
Okay, we're going to dig on that note. Any question pertaining to Netflix film Lust Stories? Our cast, directors, producers here, please feel free to raise your hand quickly.
I love the Race 3 trailer. I just want to answer that. And I think not only me, everyone in the country has loved it. That's why it's amassing those kind of views. Now, moving on.